Still no condemnation from Republican leaders today after a video surfaced of Republican Congresswoman Lauren Boebert making horrific Islamophobic comments about one of her Democratic colleagues. Boebert suggesting she was scared to get on an elevator with Democratic Congresswoman Ilhan Omar, who is Muslim, because she was worried Omar might blow it up. Yes, that's right. As CNN's Sunland Sirfani reports, Boebert is now apologizing to anyone she may have offended in the Muslim community as other disparaging remarks of hers emerge.
What's up, everybody? Major retired Richard Ojeda here, and this piece of repugnant filth is the embodiment of the Republican Party in 2021. Lauren Boebert is a racist. Lauren Boebert is a liar. Lauren Boebert is unintelligent. Lauren Boebert is uncompromising in her pure and utter stupidity. Here we have Lauren speaking in what appears to be a Klan rally, and she lets her guard down and speaks her mind. You see, folks, when the inbreds get together, this is what it looks and sounds like. Why is it important that we expose this ex-convict, failed model, high school dropout for who and what she really is, which is pathetic? Lauren Boebert is a moron, and we all know that. She demonstrates that on a daily basis. So what's the big deal? Well, here's why it's important, because the people of Colorado deserve better. I get hundreds of messages every time I make a video about Boebert or Green, and people all across the country tell me that we should just ignore them. But you cannot ignore them as long as they are sitting members of Congress. Instead, what I would like to see is the media apply more pressure to Kevin the Coward McCarthy, Moscow Mitch, Pencil Neck Mike Pence. Each and every single Republican in leadership needs to be asked to comment on the latest comments by Boebert, because this is their mess and they need to be held responsible. Now, let me tell you why Lauren Boebert apologized in the first place, because we all know that's not like her, right? Well, it's because her handlers commanded her to. You see, Boebert is running in a completely redrawn district in 2022. Only this time, she's not running in some deep red district that she can hold Klan rallies poised as campaign events. If the map holds up, she's going to be facing Democratic Congressman Joe Neguse, and he is going to wipe the floor with her in the midterms. The Republican leadership hides behind racism and has done so since Donald Trump announced he was running for president back in 2015. The Republican Party is a whites-only cult, and Lauren Boebert is the poster child for who they are, what they represent, and how they view the future of our country. Of course, the coward Boebert did not have the decency or courage to go up to Congresswoman Ilhan Omar or even call her to apologize for her repugnant comments. Instead, she issued a statement apologizing to all Muslims. Well, let me tell you something. I've got quite a few friends of the Muslim faith, and they are unified in their response. Apology not accepted. Sappers clear the way, airborne all the way.